the limits of algebraic functions. Evaluate the limit. The limit of 5x cubed minus 4x squared plus x minus 8 as x approaches 2. Let's write it again. This is the function. It contains 1, 2, 3, 4. It contains 4 terms. We are going to find the limit of each term. In the first term and in the second term, we will apply the constant coefficient law together with the power law. In the third term, we will apply the identity law. And in the last term, we will apply the constant law. The limit of 5x cubed as x approaches 2 minus the limit of 4x squared as x approaches 2 plus the limit of x as x approaches 2 minus the limit of 8 as x approaches 2. Applying the constant coefficient law, we have 5 times the limit of x cubed as x approaches 2 minus also here 4 times the limit of x squared as x approaches 2 plus the limit of x as x approaches 2 minus the limit of 8 as x approaches 2. So this is 5 times x approaches 2. So this is 2 cubed minus 4 2 square plus, according to the identity law, this is x, this is approaching 2, so x is 2. This is the limit of 8 as x approaches 2, this is constant. Whether this is approaching 2, 3, 4, that is constant, it's still 8. So this is the 5 times 2 cubed. 2 cubed is equal to 2 times 2 times 2, which is 8. Minus 4 times 2 squared is 2 times 2, which is 4. Plus 2 minus 8. 5 times 8 is 40. This is equal to negative 16 plus 2 minus 8. This is equals to 40 minus 16 plus 2 minus 8 is 18. Now this can be done using direct substitution. The limit of 5x cubed minus 4x squared plus x minus 8 as x approaches 2 equals. We just substitute 2 in place of x. And then simplify. This is equal to 8. This is equal to 4. This is equal to 40 minus 16 plus 2 minus 8. 40 minus 16 plus 2 minus 8 is 18.